いいよ。
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brother! Scooter Brother!
No money, bro.
That was the rhino, bro. Hell, what?
Excuse me, sir. Can I get help?
Hello.
Hello. Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean... not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now. What more or less? Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
Damn, baby, you sure you don't want to join me?
Not those bikers again.
You gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
There you go. I persuaded him to change his mind.
Incredible, dude. You should keep some of that for yourself.
Ah, don't thank me. I'd have tried to kill them all anyway.
Hola, mami.
He's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbye. Think he's doing?
Well, it's a very big decision.
From A to B. A being the trunk of this car and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me. Lots of money.
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, shit. Please let me go.
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy.
Thank you.
see? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Are those crazy old Brits with you?
Just me and you, honey bun. Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Fucked up parlor game, the things that woman may be due to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished, like a fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? What about art? I got
shitloads
of art.
I've got
no, you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive. Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they pay you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
What is that smell?
What do you expect? I'm fucking terrified.
Diaper DiNapoli, they should call you. Scene.
Don't do this! What are you doing?
Damn rental car! Won't even drive straight! Up. It's time for your final scene.
Oh God! Please, no!
We've been worried sick.
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. L. DiNapoli. Train accident. Very sudden.
I loved that man. We will remember him always. The way he was on TV. Before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
Shit!
Move!
report at 245 on Palomino Freeway.
Would be like just me neutral head.
What?
What? Dogs will be dogs.
I don't know.
insane! A goddamn nut job.
Calm down, sir. If you could just give me a detailed description.
Thin, sallow, definitely an addict of some sort. He smells like he hasn't bathed in weeks. White, middle-aged.
Sir, we're gonna need a little more to go on than that.
He's a white trash lunatic. I don't know what else to tell you. Tony!
Where's your wife? You owe me.
Officers, here he is. This man is insane. He destroyed my house!
Whoa! Hey! No, wait a minute. You asked me.
He's ruined my life. He's a stalker. He's an epsilonist. Yeah, get him.
Freeze. Hands in the air. Shit.
No, Tony. Holy fuck.
Hey, where you going? I thought we were friends. Eskimo brothers. Wiener cousins.
Just calm down, Tony! Please! Oh, shit, bro!
try to do a nice thing for someone, take some time out of your day to pleasure a man's wife, burn down a house. I don't know. Some people.
Eagle 7.